Eritrea is amongst the African countries most vulnerable to the impact of climate change. Considering its present low adaptive capacity and subsistence agriculture, the climate change-induced impacts constitute a formidable challenge to the country's efforts to combat poverty and guarantee food security. Therefore, in order to cope with recurrent droughts, climate change and climate variability, the government of the State of Eritrea, in partnership with the UNDP, formulated the Climate Change Adaptation Programme in Water and Agriculture in Anseba Region, a region that is characterized by arid and hot climate. The $6 million US project, supported by Adaptation Fund and implemented by the Ministry of Land, Water and Environment and the Ministry of Agriculture, has been operational since 2013 in two subzones, namely Habero and Hamelmalo of the Anseba region, with average annual rainfall being 190 millimeters and 367 millimeters for Habero and Hamelmalo, respectively.
To try to address the issues of the climate change action in Eritrea. So under this program, what you're doing is promoting interventions, adaptive interventions to support in the area of water and agriculture in the Anseba region.
The construction of diversion structures and associated irrigation technologies such as construction of dams, micro dams, and check dams have complemented the increase of water availability and erosion control through groundwater recharge, rainwater harvesting, irrigation, and soil and water conservation activities.
These projects have been, well, improvement of the food supply of the community in terms of quantity and quality. And this was possible thanks to the construction of micro dams, seasonal river flow diversion structures, which they used to develop irrigated agriculture.
Climate-resilient agricultural technologies such as the distribution of improved and drought-resilient pearl millet seeds have been introduced through this program in order to help farm households secure food and nutrition, income and employment, as well as provide marketable surplus for urban dwellers. These improved seeds distributed to these farmers are ecologically sustainable and climate resilient and can yield more even in a dry season. Because of the distribution of improved seeds within the package of the program, many farmers are now able to plant crops twice a year, both in the rainy and dry seasons. The Ministry of Agriculture, partnering with the UNDP, has piloted the Minimum Integrated Household Agricultural Package, MIHAP, in complementarity with improved water availability. With the newly introduced Minimum Integrated Household Package in the Anseba region, each house or family is given the opportunity to acquire one improved crossbred dairy cow or six goats. The cow is on a pass-on program, that is, the farmer gives back the first female calf of about 1 year. The distribution of crossbred cows, seeds and seedlings of animal fodder, fruits and vegetables has helped farmers improve the nutrition security at household level and supply markets in the villages and towns with animal feed and vegetables at reasonable price. The project has installed 6 meteorological stations in the Anseba region to enhance community preparedness to climate hazards. Also, the data generated from the manual stations is being shared with the Ministry of Land, Water and Environment and the Department of Water Resources. Due to its high priority to the community of both Habero and Hamelmalo subzones, solar panels were installed in 748 households.
The main part is to provide those households with home lighting so that they would benefit from this carbon-free energy source.
Since 3 schools are also benefiting from the solar lighting, the intervention had contributed in improving education in the society by giving opportunities for night studies. The The program has directly benefited over 6,000 households, including 22% women-headed households, and indirectly benefited over 75,000 inhabitants of the two sub-Zobas.